because I have clip-ons. Test the brake, test the brake. Ashley, stop. Left. Can you maneuver that left up here? Right where that man's walking in the stops, that sign, yellow sign straight ahead, where the barrier is. Go in that little enclave right there. Make a right, right there, and stop. Stop. Walk it. Walk it. See the black part of the trail? That's where the joggers go. You go on that side of it, but you're still on the right side, okay? Watch where I ride. That's where you stay. Test your bell out too. Stop when you see stop sign, which is right up there. She already's been told. There's a lot of people behind you. Let them by. Go over on the side, all right? All right, let's go. 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 You know how to turn your gears, right, Ash? Make it like easier, not have it harder. I'm trying to see where that void is. See if I could see it. Morning, though. I do. Void wheels. He makes the wheels that the tires go on, the rims. Yeah, but there is a walking path over there in front of his building right there, Boyd Cycling, right. It's not paved, but you see that up front where we have to take that bridge? That's, people have made that trail to bypass that. So you don't have to take that right in that, up here. It's shut down today, the holiday. I guess park rangers shut it down. Keep going, Ash. That's this cool bridge we gotta go over, Ashley, but we're gonna walk it over. That's right past Boyd. That's that parking lot right here. See that arrow, Ashley? Yeah, you gotta get off the bike and walk it over. See what they done is they come through here and they walk it and it'll meet up, I guess. All right, come on, Ash. Hurry up. Let's don't procrastinate. I don't know. Go ahead and get on, Ash, if you can.